2 Thessalonians 3:3. But the Lord is faithful, who shall establish you and keep you from evil. Welcome to Philadelphia Christian Church, and we thank you for choosing Philadelphia to worship. If you're here with us for the first time, make yourself at home. For those who are from different cities or out of state, please visit our Welcome Center in the foyer for a token of love to you. For our live stream families tuning in from all over the world, we pray for the presence of God to be in your home or wherever you are. Right now, it's time for the good news of the week. Congratulations to Kendall on scoring a 27 on her ACT. Because of her hard work and dedication, she has been accepted to LSU. Go Tigers and go Kendall. We love you, Mom and Dad. To be absent from the body is to be present with the Lord. Philadelphia shares its condolences to the Charles family with the passing of Cynthia and Charles Wilson, mother of Carlos Charles. Her homegoing celebration will be on January 18th at 11 a.m. at Restoration Apostolic Ministries, located at 175 Fairgrounds Road, Natchitoches, 71457. The viewing will be from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. We rejoice with those who rejoice and mourn with those who mourn. For your good news to be featured on the Good News of the Week, please email to phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. That's phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. We must receive it by 3 p.m. on Thursdays to be featured on Sundays and Tuesdays announcements. This week, Saints, is a regular week at Philadelphia with Monday through Friday noonday prayer. If you are available on your lunch break, stop by and stand in agreement with the Saints in praying for the world, the United States, Louisiana, and the church. Tuesday Bible study will be at 7 p.m. Join us. If you missed last Bible study, download the Philly app right from your app store. It's available on Android or Apple devices. Just search for PCC Lafayette. School of Prayer will be at 6:15 p.m. on Thursday evenings. Be with us for corporate prayer and learn how to pray and stand in agreement with the saints. The Fire Ministry is after School of Prayer with a new topic, No More Chains. Get ready to reignite the fire this Thursday at 7 p.m. A reminder that our newest ministry, HA, Hebrew Acting and Arts, will be signing up in the foyer. If you have any interest with helping from writing scripts, acting, to promotion, cameras, and stage setup, sign up at the table in the foyer. Ladies of Philly, it's Women's Conference time. It's the By Faith Women's Conference 2020. Coming Friday and Saturday, February 28th and 29th, the conference committee is needing sisters to volunteer to be a part of the Good News commercial. We Are Powerful, our special event for women coming together. The single ladies will be meeting at 4 p.m. on Saturday, January 18th of this month here at Philadelphia. Saints of God, those were your announcements. Stand to your feet. It's worship time.